Breaking: World War III fears escalate as US bomb Syrian military site killing forces. A Middle East correspondent said, Syrian forces killed in an international coalition raid on a military site south of Albukamal. The strike took place in al-Harra, southeast of Albukamal, according to reports. A spokesman for the coalition was not immediately available. More to follow.